just get the impression that Jon Rahm is going to relish every second of this. Look at this, in his Ryder Cup debut. He should be worried about getting the club head onto the ball. He's lifting the crowd.
So many things that can happen when you're that nervous, but it didn't look like it. I mean, Tony Finau, the look on his face, I think his ball went a lot further than he expected, and that'll be pure adrenaline.
To watch another Ryder Cup video, click here and subscribe here.